really fun. Science is awesome.
NOAA Science Camp teaches campers entering the 7th and 8th grades how science is applied to real-life situations.
Take a tree and cut it up and make a wall with it.
We played with Smallville, and it was a little town, and we polluted it.
Pesticides? All right, great. Who's going to use pesticides?
Farmers.
The science activities are hands-on, creative, and educational. Being a scientist is a lot like being a detective. Campers are tasked with investigating the cause of an environmental mystery using the scientific process.
So what the mystery is a bunch of fish have been found dead on a beach.
Throughout the week-long camp, campers work with NOAA scientists to test hypotheses and discover information they can use to solve the environmental mystery.
Because you're working on the track line going this way.
The science activities illustrate the diverse array of science NOAA conducts and how it all works together to gain a better understanding of the environment. Active outdoor activities keep our young scientists energized while learning important skills such as how to work as a team. Educators keep the campers engaged throughout the day as they share lessons learned and clues that may help solve the environmental mystery.
So I learned that the water that goes into storm drains is not treated.
Oh, nice!
The residential orcas eat only fish.
Good.
The end of the week is a culmination of all the camp activities. Campers discuss what they learned, come up with conclusions on what caused the environmental mystery, and create posters to communicate their science to parents and NOAA scientists.
It's awesome!
NOAA Science Camp, it rocks!
NOAA partners with Washington Sea Grant and the University of Washington's Joint Institute for the Study of Atmosphere and Ocean to make NOAA Science Camp possible. To learn more, visit our website,